Hi and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In today's video I will show you how we can fix this issue. Please close other Riot Games products before signing out in Valorant. If any of these methods worked, please hit that like button to support me. And now let's jump into methods. First method will be to sign out from your Riot client. To do that, in Riot client, click on your profile in top right corner and select sign out. Close Riot client, then open it, log back to your account and try to launch Valorant. If this method didn't work, then continue to next one, which will almost for sure fix this problem. First step in this method is to clear your cache data for Valorant. Right click on start and select run. Type percentage local app data percentage and hit enter. Here you will find Riot Games folder. Open it, select all folders here, right click and select delete. Don't be afraid, this folder will be here when you launch Valorant again. Next step is to uninstall Vanguard. Click on start and type control panel. Select it up here. In the top right corner, select large icons to get this interface. Now click on Programs and Features. In this list of apps, find Riot Vanguard. Right click on it and select Uninstall. When this process finishes, close Control Panel. Now you will go and launch Valorant. As soon as you launch it, you will see that the Vanguard is downloading and installing again. After Vanguard has been installed, you will need to restart your computer before launching Valorant. After your computer boot up, launch Valorant and your problem should be fixed. If you have any other Valorant problems, like it won't launch at all, click on the card you see in top right corner of your screen and check my video how to fix Valorant if it fails to launch. You can also check in video description for even more Valorant videos. And with this, we came to the end of this video. If you managed to fix your problem with the help of this video, please hit that like button. If you want to buy me an ice cream, hit thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.